When you're training in the crazy heat and you don't want to get cramps, do this. Very underrated. This can help you prevent your cramps in the heat.